Okay, good morning everyone. Last time discussed about Hattie Hat lesson. Discussed about Hattie Hat lesson. Now we are reading the lesson. Today we are reading the lesson. See, this is a conversation lesson. Hattie Hat is a conversation. Here one hat is telling about its story. One hat is telling about its story. See. Hello, my name is Hattie Hat. I am bright pink. I love staying at home the whole day. One hat is telling about it. Hello, my name is Hattie Hat. How we are introducing? Like that the Hattie Hat introduced. Hello, my name is Hattie Hat. I am bright pink color. Which color? I am bright pink. I love staying at home the whole day. Hattie Hat loves staying at home. All day, the whole day, Hattie Hat loves to stay at home. I am afraid the rain will make me wet. The Hattie Hat is afraid of rain because it makes the hat wet. It makes the hat wet. I think the sun will take away my color, and it is afraid of the sun because when we went to the outside, the sun it takes the hat's color. That's why. Hat is afraid of the sun. I belong to Miss Lovely. Miss Lovely loves children. She tells them stories. They love her stories and so do I. Hat belongs to one girl named Miss Lovely. Hat belongs to one girl named Miss Lovely. Miss Lovely loves children. Miss Lovely loves children. She tells them stories. Miss Lovely tells stories to the children. They love her stories and so do I. They love Miss Lovely's stories and so do I. I also love the Miss Lovely's stories. Hat is telling. I also love Miss Lovely's stories. One day Miss Lovely puts on Hattie Hat and goes to tell stories to children. One day. Daily Miss Lovely is telling stories to the children. One day. Miss Lovely put her hat and go to tell stories to the children. And guess what? The children stare. And guess what? Miss Lovely put her hat and tell stories to the children. Then what happened? The children stare at her hat more and listen to her story less. The children stare. Stare means see. To look at something for a long time. The children looking at the Miss Lovely's hat at a long time. They are not listening Miss Lovely's story. They are looking at her hat. They are looking at her hat and listening story less. Once upon a time, what a beautiful hat. What children thinking? What a beautiful hat. They are looking at the hat and telling, wow, what a beautiful hat. Do you like my hat? Do you want to put it on as well? Then Lovely saw the children and asked, do you love my hat? Do you like my hat? Do you want to put it on as well? Do you like my hat? You like my hat? Miss Lovely asking children, do you like my hat? Do you want to put it on it well? Okay, do you want to put it on? Well, meet pettukovali anukuntunnara ani adugutundi. Yes, please, Miss Lovely. Yes. Children are raise their hands and tell, yes, Miss Lovely. As soon as Miss Lovely gives her hat to the children, they are telling, yes, Miss Lovely, tell no. Then Miss Lovely gave her hat to the children. They take her and run out of the house and into the garden. They take the hat and run into the garden. Their children run into the garden. Wow, you look so beautiful with the Hattie Hat. One children put the hat on the head. And the child telling, wow, what a beautiful. Wow, you look so beautiful with the Hattie Hat. One boy telling, wow, you look so beautiful with the Hattie Hat. She also gives me cool shade. And the girl telling, she also gives me cool shade. It's raining. What shall I do now? It's raining. They are went outside to the garden. Then suddenly rain falling. The children telling, it's raining. What shall I do now? It's raining. What shall I do now? Hattie hat covers my head from rain. What covers? Hattie hat covers my head from rain. Suddenly rain coming. Hattie hat put on the head. Then it covers us from rain. Once the children finished playing, they returned to Miss Lovely. Once the children are played with the Hattie hat, they finished playing with the Hattie hat, they return it to the Miss Lovely. They return Hattie hat to Miss Lovely. I am so tired today. Hat telling, I am so tired today. Thank you so much, Miss Lovely. We love Hattie hat. The children telling to Miss Lovely, thank you so much, Lovely. We love Hattie hat. The children thank you, saying thank you to Miss Lovely. Miss Lovely looks at hat. Miss Lovely takes the hat and looks at her hat. Oh, my beautiful hat is all wet. From now on, I will never allow you to be outside the house again. Oh, Miss, my beautiful hat. Miss Lovely takes the hat to her hands and tell, oh, my beautiful hat, you are wet. Wet means thadi. Thadabadam. Thadichi poyindi. Hat put dry rain lo pettunnaru kada anta tadichi poyindi. Wet means tadichi povadam. From now on, I will never allow you to be outside the house again. Miss Lovely telling to hat, I will never allow to be outside the house again. I will never send you again outside. Yes, I am so happy to stay indoors. The hat telling, I am so happy to stay indoors. I am so happy to stay indoors. Okay, this is the conversation of the lesson Hattie Hat. Here see one. When people want to show respect to someone or something, they remove their hats. We want to show respect to the others. What people doing? Remove the hat and telling, giving respect to them. They remove their hats. We want to give respect to the other people. We remove the hat and giving respect. Okay, story. This is the story. All are read the story. All are. Okay, ma, read the story. Thank you.